What is going on? This is Joe, and today we are continuing our platinum playthrough of Sea of Stars. Today's episode, we're gonna try and get through the Elder Mist. Beyond that, I don't know what we're going for. That's kind of the aim for today, is just get to Elder Mist, see what we can get done. I missed all three of those. I don't think we'll be able to get to the next island. I can't remember what the timing on everything is, but we'll kind of see. We're just gonna have a good time. Hope everyone's having a good day. It's Monday. I don't know what day this will actually air, but it's Monday when I'm playing this. I don't know what that relic is. Sure. Yes, actually. I think I always kept that on Garl the last playthrough. Oh, we need, there's an item that does that. Harvest. We're doing a lot of cooking later in the game. Oh, no, okay. Ooh, that hit pretty tough. There we go. This game's pretty balanced. There's not really a need for grinding. Unlike some JRPGs and similar type games. Probably won't need to be doing any grinding. But we'll see. Nice. No, don't need anything. Wish there was a thing that kept track of what all you have cooked for. I can't remember what the trophies are, but one of the trophies, you have to cook every recipe in the entire game. Wish there was a tracker, like there's trackers for some other things. I think when I was playing this last time, really is all I did was at the end go through and just cook everything. Probably went through a ton of, well, I did go through a ton of ingredients, but you know, we got it done. That's all that mattered. We'll probably have to do that again. We're just gonna try and KO him before he can attack. Nice. Garl's my tank, so we always got HP if there's an HP option for him. Nice. Ooh. I can KO here. Sweet trophy, locksmith. I don't know what that was for. I don't remember that one. Ooh. Let's save your MP for... Worth it. Yeah. That's for when we come back later. Can't remember. I felt like there was a treasure chest in there. I guess not. Something we'll be doing at the end, coming back and getting all the treasure chests that were hidden and we forgot where they were. We'll get a parrot later in the game, and he will tell us how much we've missed. And then just go get all the items we missed. Actually, two types of trophy. There's conch shells. I don't know if I'm saying that right. I say things weird. And then just regular treasure chests that we'll have to go back and pick up. This is something we'll come back to at the end of the game. Can't do it now, but that's important for the good ending. There's two endings on this game. I played this around the same time I played Dragon Quest 11, and it's kind of got the you can leave at Act 3 and get the crappy ending, or you can keep playing and get the good stuff. music. Woohoo! We did magic without doing magic. Don't waste a dime. That's correct, yeah. Oh man, I was looking at my watch. Completely missed putting up the block. Missed anyway. Wait a second, what'd I do? Oh, yeah. We go back here. Come on, 6 a.m. brain, start working. That's fine, you're good. Thank you. try to stay healed up as much as possible. Is that allowed in these runs? I don't know. I'm doing it. Terrible. Yeah, lucky they didn't both have a 1 meter, yeah, I guess. In case. Last one. Just really checking for items. I can't remember where all the... There's so many items in this game. If you get a question wrong, you have to fight. Last one. Let me go ahead and save real quick, just in case. I have faith, but, you know. This can be a tough battle sometimes. All right. It's like a truck. Good. Ooh, that's not good. Of course it is. Not good. Honestly, probably could have done a single combo bar using Valerie. I think that would have done the trick potentially. I can't remember. Three. Okay, enough. Nope. I'm gonna take that though. Thank you. Ooh, that's not good. Here, I'm on group. Dummy. Read. There we go. Look at that. Time travel. First, there's stuff over here. Save just in case my power goes out or something stupid. Let's go. I never know which way is the faster route. I don't know. This is honestly, you're about to see, if you haven't played this, this is the best part of the entire video game. It's fantastic. Honestly, the best fast travel method of any video game ever. Paths on water. Fun.
We did not find out what the other guy's name is. All right, and I think with that, we're going to go ahead. Well, let me find a save point so I can shut my PlayStation down. So we're not going to end it yet. We're going to find a save point, and then we're going to end it. Which I don't remember where the closest one is. Big Garl bouncing, that's impressive. Big old boy. So that's the first of those. Those are going to be just delightful later in the game. I'll try to remember where as many are as possible, but all right, here's the save point, so we're going to go ahead and drop a save, and with this we're going to call it an episode. So that was episode 2. We went, saw that Elder Mist, we got yeeted to Sleeper Island. I'm going to save, because I only got something. Don't want to lose that when I shut my PlayStation down. And next episode we're going to go through the Moorlands. I can't remember what the town you go to after that is. It's with like the little mole people. Super fun. Story starts opening up real soon. So hope everyone's ready for an awesome journey. I know I am. You know what to do. If you liked it, drop a like. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button, and we will catch you on the next one. Later.